Becky, you asked for this match with Mickie James. You got it, and you came out victorious in the 2 out of 3 falls match tonight on SmackDown. Talk to us about how satisfying this is.
This was amazing. This was amazing for several fold. Okay, so first of all, I never had a problem with Mickie James until she cost me my championship. She cost me the thing that means more to me than anything, that has been a symbol of all the work that I've done. And she cost that for me. And she cost it for me several times. And then the other thing about Mickie James is one of the best female wrestlers in the world today. And she always was. And I beat her, not just once, but twice, tonight. And the third thing, I did it my way. No tricks, no manipulations. I won because I was better. And now I'm going to continue that betterness to be the best and walk out of WrestleMania with that championship. That's the next goal. That's all that's on my mind. That is all that's on my mind right now, to be the best.
Congratulations, Becky.